The 14S house battery is connected through the shining light to the 14S mower battery, bypassing the SUM-S LG battery and the 96S leaf battery. Meanwhile, the 96S 100 kilowatt hour Tesla pack basks in the sun, while two of these power supplies charge a 6S Tesla module who's top of the stack, and a 5S Tesla module stands by awaiting judgment on what the hell is it, and 3 6S Tesla modules are waiting to be delivered in the BYD Electric Taxi. It's all going on today.